flag will wave here on the Cloud New Hampshire Speedway and start the chase to the next Dell Cup. A chase that Tony Stewart has been left out of. Let's take a look back at his summer and see how Tony has ended up in this situation. It all basically started with the Charlotte Busch race. Tony